everyone, so today I'll be doing an unboxing for Toshiba's new vacuum cleaner. It's like, you know, Spider-Man, but what's his name? It's not Octopus. Anyways, have you ever seen a handle that you can hold like this for your vacuum cleaner? Tell me right, don't have. Okay, let's see what else they have. Ooh, this ought to be the prettiest one I've ever seen. Shit, it's really pretty. Look at this. Look at how pretty it is. Okay, have you seen a vacuum cleaner like this? Oh, that's... one that we've been waiting for. Woo! Look at this baby. Unboxing this for the first time, okay? So I'm just as clueless as you are. Let me show you the main baby itself. It comes in my favorite color! Oh my gosh! Wow! It looks so futuristic, right? Like some time traveling machine actually. Look at how it is. Food processor or a juice mixer, right? Nicer than my current vacuum cleaner that I'm using up. And I would say it's really handy if you just want to do something quick and easy. And it's also very like user friendly. Oh my gosh, I just noticed something. There's a remote control on the handle. There's a remote control on the handle. Maximum, minimum, and off. So means you don't literally have to like keep using your leg to step on the machine. I don't know whether this one has. Yeah, this one doesn't have actually an on and off button on the machine. So the handle is so easy, man. You won't have backache by like going down to do it. So you can just press. You're supposed to open this. Oh, look, it looks like a food processor, right? Actually. Like, you know, most vacuum cleaner, you need a vacuum bag and then you just take out and then like you turn it out, and then maybe sometimes if your vacuum bag broke, then you have to buy a new one. I think it's really useful though, because like you can just take out, open it. You know what I found? I found a free gift. It's a brush. Maybe it's like to brush out all the dirt that's found inside though. Oh, that's so cool, man. There's a brush. Oh, they even give you instruction. Come, let me show you. I'm not sure how far it can go, but let's just come and see how long it is. Goes in here. I feel like Ghostbusters, you know. Ghostbusters. So obviously this is not the final length lah, because if you're holding it, it'll be really like you have to bend down so low to reach the places. And imagine you have to hook up so many different parts for it to just go longer. But you know what? They have actually a better way. All you have to do is just press this. And you can adjust to how long you want it. Let's just say you're like me. I'm not really that tall lah. So I think this would be just perfect for me. This size. Yeah. And for taller people, full out.